Boyd's having trouble with the truth.
Boyd told his friends he worked for the CIA as a spy.
On the next Last Man Standing,
Monday at 11 on WBNX.